If you're gonna flirt with each other, do it outside.
I'm bored. My hand hurts from holding this pencil. But if you give me a kiss, I'll be able to study another 30 minutes. A male student next to a female student began talking to her.
Like, hey, not so loud.
Come on, give me a kiss, please.
Okay, fine.
Female student disappeared behind the shelves with the male. Oh, shit.
You gonna kiss? You looking better than a Scarface daughter kid. All honey, small face, nothing counterfeit. You want this ghetto D or that over the counter shit? Catch you slipping in the kitchen on the counter shit. Where do you think they are?
Yeah, let me, like, yeah, how rude. How indegenerate. Yeah, like, I would do that.
I can only assume that she's leading me to her bedroom, an action which would typically, which would be typical suitable for this situation is for me to get flustered over the complicated things by assuming the most raunchy and far-off situations.
Shawty wanna get it on, she wanna get it on. I fly as fuck, so I hit it with my fitted on. She wanna get it on, get it on. I fly as fuck, so I hit it with my fitted on.
Look at Shawty over there, she steady eye in me. Later on, we gon' be F-U-C-K-I-N-G. She ain't never had a nigga that's as fly as me. And I'ma hit it with my fitted on, with my fitted on. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'ma hit it with my fitted on, with my fitted on.
I'ma hit it with my feet on. That's right, Foster. I agree.
Cheryl seems happy.
It's supposed to be a place of learning, and they're still just kids.